I don't see where to get the key bindings from. Hey, stop it. Okay, guess I'll just continue with my game then. What is this? Can I click it? I can't. Character Mr. Handy. Kills. I killed 6 rats. Hey, what about the Pip-Boy? 150 days, status, level 13, find the water chip. Okay. Hey, you dirty rat. 95. He's not dead yet? I think he's dead. Yep. Pretty much dead. Is there anything around here? A few rocks. Okay. Oh, you motherfucker. There you go, buddy. Let's see. Can I get that guy? I didn't. Is it? Yes, it is. Now, look at this sneaky bastard. He's dead. Why can't I shoot that guy? Great. I'm in combat. Well, that's that. Look at these fucking rats. Come on. Come on, guys. Just stop. Now, do any of these have anything on them? Come on, rats. Come on, son. Take it easy. Nothing. Okay. What's this? Oh, it turns my character. Okay. Pile of bones right there. Some rats. A lot of rats. 63, 59. I'll take this one. Did I get him? Yes, I did. Not yet? Okay. Nothing. Nothing there either. Them dirty rats. Thanks for stopping by, rat. Nothing in these bones? Really? How many bullets do I have? What? Oh, fuck this guy. What is this, buddy? Even though I missed. Okay. There are 60 bullets left. Action points. I got a shit ton of action points. There you go, Mr. Rat. You're not dead yet? What a tough bastard. Nothing there. Shoot him in the dick. Oh, sorry. Are there any? Nope, none left. Okay. Now. Can't I set my saving stuff? This is load game, I don't want a load game. What about F4? Okay, this is it. Save it. Save one. Oops. Okay. So it's not F5, it's F4. I can live with that. What? More rats? In the deck. Rats are gonna be pissed on me. Any more rats around here? What's this? A generic desert weed. Ooh, something here? I think this might be horned kangaroo bones. But you cannot be sure. They are too weathered to make a final determination. Hey, let me get back here. Okay. Oh, cave entrance. Let's see. So I believe I can get some quests. Let's see if that's the case. This the door computer. The computer does not recognize your access code. Really? So I can't use it? Crackles to life. Sorry, but we can't let you back in right now. Try again later. What? Oh. I wonder if I do a little traveling and then come back. Maybe that will. Oh, so to use vets costs 6 action points. I see. Well, I don't want to use vets. I don't reload. Yes, single. Okay. Run, buddy, run!
Stop. How do I stop it? Click. Cave entrance, entrance, living quarters. Huh. Well, look at that. There we go. What is this? Video display unit has a variety of computer monitors. It looks very, very busy. Voltaic. Elevator door. So, how are my skills anyway? Science 51%. Lockpick. Really bad. Okay. What is this? Computer. You could glean more information from this terminal with a more scientific approach. So, how do I scientific this? My skills? Science? Like this? Uh-huh. The terminals on this level perform atmosphere and temperature control and backup maintenance for medical labs. I guess this does nothing. Right. And if I science it again? Okay. So this is the exit. So, is there no one at, on this floor? Oh, yes, there is. What's this? Do I have to use science again? Okay. Science everything. Okay, the same thing here. How about this? Okay. How about this? Can I use science on this? You failed to learn anything. I thank you. What is this? Open the door. Nice. Now, am I wasting my time here? Kinda. What's this? Anything on this? You failed to learn anything. Temperatures. Let's see. Welcome back. How goes the search? It's going okay. I need help. You seem okay to me. Come back if you need some healing. Okay. So this guy is the doctor. It's a chair. Okay, let's check out the other floors. No? Gotta open the door first. Now. What's this? Okay. For combat speed fastest. Let me. Where is that always one? Is it not here? Running always. Thank you. What? Come on, open the door, man. Open the goddamn door. Now, if I use science on this thing, is it gonna help me? You failed to learn anything. Thank you. So, I'm at, this is level 1, okay, go to level 2.
Look at this place.
A lot of people here. Okay, let's start here.
It's late, come back some other time.
What? It's not late, is it? I guess it is then.
To learn anything.
Thank you.
Are you guys gonna talk to me?
Hey, it's late.
It's not late.
Can't I go in here? Steel wall, not street wall.
That doesn't make any sense.
Now, come on. Can I do anything around here? Who's this? Citizen.
Cannot get there?
Why not?
You close the door on me.
Get in here.
It's a table.
Huh. Before the table, they would have to keep their stuff on the floor.
Okay.
Before the dawn of the table. Are you guys gonna talk to me?
Haha.
No, not yet. No luck yet, but I know I'll find it. By the way, how are you doing? I'm scared, I don't know what will happen to us all. Please don't let us down.
Hey, I wanna barter.
What you got to barter?
Oh.
Ask about what?
Your mama?
Never heard of it.
Okay.
Really? Okay.
Of the ordinary.
What about this?
You see computer.
How about I science that, motherfucker?
You fail to learn anything.
Great.
Come on, man. Can't I get anything around here?
Hey. Are you gonna talk to me?
Nope.
The Vault Dweller.
Come on, guys. Please speak to me.
You.
Nope.
Don't wanna do that, huh?
Is there anything in these bathrooms?
I don't think so. vent. Hey, come on.
Ah, shucks. No one wants to talk to me, man. Let's see if on the last floor we'll have any luck. Okay, a lot of stuff here. Is there anyone? Oh, there is. Pretty bleak. Oh, the fucking overseer is right there. Can I do anything with this? It looks very, very busy. Come on, science that shit. Again. Okay. Fine. I'll just go steal all the stuff. If I can lockpick, that is. Can I? Ooh, what's this? You see a water flask. All of them? How much weight does this have? I got no idea. More water flasks. Okay. How about in here? What's this? First aid kit. Don't mind if I do. And Mendats. Yes, sir. Nothing. No luck. Oh, come on. Yeah, Stimpex. Okay, that was not so bad. Oh, what to do with this? This is the center. You could. Okay. Let's use science. Is regulating vault supplies and functions. Okay. About this. Do I have to science them? Oh, jeez. These terminals the same? Looks like it. About this. In one monitor you see them all. Okay, guess there's nothing there. Bits of data. Can I get anything from that? You fail to learn anything. Why am I not surprised? Ooh, what's this? Okay, so what information is that? Hey, there are people here. What's the time? Ooh, what's this? Rest for 10 minutes. Well, maybe people will now talk to me. Oh, Education, teaching system, or learning nothing. The outside world is your teacher now. Okay. So I gotta get moving. Hey, here is your water. These guys are giving out water, huh? One just stole all of them. What is the outside world like? You must be brave to venture. What about this guy? Hey. Hey. Uh-huh. Pretty nervous, but we haven't had too much trouble. I hope you find a new chip soon. So what are you doing here? I heard out the water rations, of course, and I make sure that nobody tries to take more water than their share. Well, I just took everything. Though I don't think we'll have any trouble. Keep up the good work, you too. Barter, okay. You don't wanna barter? No problem. Hey, put your weapon away right now. To see you, is there anything that I can do for you? What do you do? Yeah, I need some weapons. To keep the weapons away from those who don't have access to them. Oh, she's guarding the weapons. The overseer, myself, and my security team. That's it. That's really a small list. Yes, it is. To get back to work. Oh, come on, let's talk a little bit. I need some weapons. In the armory I can get you more weapons. I'm sorry, but I can't help you. Please, really, I need them. Now I can do it. Okay, didn't hurt to try. See you around. Yes. Give me the signs. Okay, nothing interesting there. So, am I supposed to get any quests here? I'm not so sure. Can I talk to this?
You're back, and in one piece. How goes the search?
Well, I barely left, Mr. Monkey Man. Barely got out the door. But I know that the radiation count is low. Why don't we just move the people out of the vault?
We've debated this before. Really? You ought to know now, after being out there. You think the rest of us could survive that? Besides, I'd be out of a job. I'm management. It's not like I know how to do anything useful.
Huh. You agree on that?
Look, I know it's got to be tough, but we're counting on you. And we're running out of time. Please keep trying.
Okay, Mr. Monkey Man. Are you gonna barter with me or not? Click and give me back my Fallout. Mr. Monkey Man. Run, boy. Let me go check out the second floor again, and after that I'm gone. So is it still late? It's 7. So we shouldn't be that late. I mean early or whatever. Let's see. Hello, friend. Fuck you then. Ooh. See you around? You still look human to me. what an asshole. Don't forget to see the medic if you are hurt. Have you talked to the overseer recently? I have. With Mr. Monkey Man. Let me get my knife back. Nice. Okay. Back in business. Let's go do this. So I'm supposed to go towards Vault 15. Is that it? I'm guessing that's it. Who's this? Hey. Unknown. Ooh, Shady Sands. Please hostile that weapon. Okay. I'm holstering it. Good day, I'm called Sif. How can I help you? Information, what do you know? What do you want to know about? I want to know about this place. Peaceful community, we have our own irrigation system. So we can grow our own food. If we were not plagued with raiders and red scorpions, we would have no problems. I want to know about the red scorpions. I want to know about the raiders. Those damn red scorpions have been after our Brahmin since we moved here. Not a week goes by that Swaman doesn't get poisoned trying to keep them out of the pens. Am I really that a slow of a reader? Okay. Last week they took my brother, Jarvis Raslow, our doctor. He's looking for an antidote as quickly as he can. Hey, if you have the means to help us, why don't you talk to our leader, Aradesh? To know, take me to the Red Scorpion Caves. Okay, tell me about the raiders. Raiders, I organize guards like Ian to help fight them off. There is one band to the southeast of here. Watch out for them. I want to know, take me to the red. No. Can I barter with you? What you got? You got caps? I got shit to sell. So what is this? 10mm AP. And this is JHP. Okay. What about this? All of them. Wow. They're worth some money. Well, okay, 24. Can I type 24? Okay. And what do I click now? Offer. Right. Nothing else. What about her? Welcome to Shady Sands. My name is Katrina. My job is to greet stranger and help them understand our village. Okay. Please help me. Yes, my old home, Vol 15, had one. I haven't been there since I was hurt. But you might find what you are looking for there. Oh, you're better prepared. Someone said that they tried to go to the vault to have a look around, but it was dark and the elevator was broken. Okay, no problem. Tell me about yourself, tell me about the rest of the world, tell me about this place. We can get some better. You'll have to do like we do, scavenge it or trade for it. And if you are attacked, your vault might provide equipment. Hey, stop that! If you live long enough to loot them, we are a peaceful community, so we mostly barter or trade for the items we cannot produce. Right. Should I do if I get hurt? Well, if you can't get to a doctor, you will need to heal yourself. Steam packs are a common healing item. Use them on yourself to heal minor wounds. Oh, come on. First aid is a slower method, but it is always available. For major wounds like a broken leg, you will need to use doctor skill. Okay. Where is my doctor skill at? Can look at that now. Okay, tell me about bartering. You give me some item, I'll give you item. Since you initiated the barter, I will let you pick and choose what you want. But the deal must be one that I think I will like. So you'll probably want to give me more valuable goods than you don't need in exchange for less expensive things that you want. And if you don't have enough items to trade, there are always caps. Barter caps are the only common money found out here. The caps are backed by the merchants of the hub, so you can trade them anywhere. We're a small town in a large world, we just want to be left alone. Besides, some mutated animals and other creatures of the desert, only the raiders give us trouble. Haradish Saluder, he is in the large central house. Speak to him. Okay. I know very little of the outside world. I escaped from a vault when it was attacked. Unfortunately, I was very hurt and do not remember much of what happened. But was watching over me and I was found by the people of Shady Sands. I live here now. Have you spoken with Ian yet? He is a merchant guard who was hurt. He's recovering in the guardhouse over there. She points to the east. He is more widely traveled than I. Okay. My life was very boring. I was raised in a vault. I lived there for many years. Unfortunately, we were crowded and life was very bad. There was a schism and many people left, taking with them the best equipment. Still, some of us tried to stay in the vault, but then we were attacked, I was hurt, and I ended up here. Now I try to help people. Well, good on you. Where was this vault of yours? You have gained for knowledge from Katrina. Nice. It's due east of here. We tried to make contact with some other vaults, but we always failed. I think it was the raiders who attacked my fellow dwellers. Be careful. That's all for now. I want to see what you have. Caps and steam packs. How much is a steam pack? 125. Do I need these for anything? Like if I... I don't know. That's a good trade. It is indeed. So... I guess that's that. Okay, so if I open my inventory, okay, I can get some more detailed information here. Ammunition caliber, jacket hollowed points. Okay, so what is this? Armor piercing. Oh, so I can load my gun with this. I get it. I think I get it. A flare creates light for a short period of time. The paper is a little worn, but otherwise it's in good condition. Okay. Provides immediate healing of minor wounds. Small kit. Man, that's. Increases memory related functions and speeds other mental processes. Causes cravings. Huh. Let me save. Yep. So, is Ian in this building? How can I see the map? Oh. There we go. Who's this? Welcome, stranger. We don't see your kind. Why not? Don't need your kind from the hub or junk tower or wherever you came from. We do pretty ghouls, but pretty good by ourselves. The last trader from the hub sold us a malfunctioning irrigation pump. We've had it. With your dirty deals, I'm not like that. Yeah, right, so you say, just don't get into any trouble, okay? No problem. What you got on offer? Hey, you didn't turn out to be such a bad person after all. Have a nice day. Okay. Can I? No? I'm guessing this is where I find Ian. Welcome, stranger. Why not? Okay. He's got some caps. Not that many. Okay, bye. Not so fast. Okay. Just better leave us alone. I think I have to prepare to meet your maker. No. I'm all good with that. Hello, stranger. I'm Mr. Handy. Glad to meet you, Amian. Can you help? Self-sufficient community. The only trouble here is with the bandits and the red scorpions. There are several, they come from various groups. They steal our food and occasionally shoot a few people. Seth organized the guards to help fight them off. There are three groups, the Khans, the Vipers, and the Jackals. They pretty much hate each other, but they all raid Shady Sands. Tell me more. Okay. Red Scorpions. Poisonous stinger in the tail, and they are very quick. Aradesh has been trying to find a way to get rid of them. If you feel brave, you could talk to Aradesh. What do you have? You got some ammo. How much do you want for this? 225 caps, huh? And this? 482? Let me get the... So how much was it for a canteen? I don't remember. 150, so I put 6. Put another 4. Okay, let's see. Does he want this? Fuck you. Okay. There we go. Selling all the canteens. Okay, I don't want to offer anything. Let me go talk to the dude. Level? What's this? Character. Ooh, I leveled up and I got 16 skill points to spend. Well, I'm gonna get my small guns up, that's for sure. Speech. Lockpick, I wanna get that up. And the rest into my small guns. Hey, where you going, buddy? Okay, let's check this building out. Or better yet, what's this? Is the showpiece of Shady Sands Square. It tells stories to remind the people of hope and peace. A functional wood-burning stove. Can I steal anything from here? I bet I can steal some books. Ooh, what's this? Scout handbook. What is that? A book on the methods and ideas of scouting. Very practical. Information regarding outdoor life. It weighs okay. Can I use it? Somehow? Okay. You learn the route a lot about wilderness survival. I got a doctor skill and I can use it. You fail to heal, to do any healing. Okay. I guess I won't be doing that too often. Nice to meet you. What's the deal with this place? How do you survive? We have farms and we herd ramen. Everybody contributes their skills to making something useful. Thanks. Okay. Let me save. You look distraught. Are you in need of assistance? I need healing, I guess. My husband can help you. Ask him. What do you have? Caps. Okay. I am Razlo. Can I help you? I need healing. I've been poisoned, not right now, but it was nice meeting you. Let's see. Let's see here. You're barely hurt. I suggest a good night's sleep and some rest. You will heal naturally over time. Okay, sir. What you got an offer? Steam packs, give me those. 250, huh? So this is 25. So I need to sell 10. Yeah. Running out of canteens, man. That's a good trade. It is indeed. Just stopping by. Okay. So I've seen that, I've been there. Let's check this out. Who the fuck is that? That looks like Diablo.
Greetings.
Oh.
Your business in Shady Sands might be
What is my business?
I'm from a small village. No. What is it with you? No. My reasons are I'm from a vault to the west. My people are hurting during the first, and I need to find a water purifier chip for them to survive.
Wanderer, I shall believe you for now. You may enter Shady Sands, but be warned, your every move will be watched.
Mm-hmm.
Certainly. What do you wish to know?
What's going on around here?
Oh my, yes. Great packs of rad scorpions are killing our herds. We don't know where they're from, and no matter how many we kill, there's always more.
Go
and
on.
Now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not sure how it goes.
Well, I'll help you get rid of these things. I can help you for a price. That's terrible. Can I ask you a few more questions?
Yes. Please,
let's play the good
talk
guy.
To Roslo. He possesses far more information on these creatures than I.
So,
greetings. What may I help you with this fine day? Certainly. What do you wish to know? Please hurry and rid us of those rad scorpions.
No.
Greetings.
That's...
What may I help you with? Shady Sands is much like a family, one that keeps to itself.
Really?
The gardens are on the south side. The Brahma pens are north. Although the smell is, I fear, quite intense this time of year.
Isn't that wonderful?
We are small and self-sufficient, so there is little else to tell.
Isn't that convenient?
Certainly. What do you wish to know? Junktown lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From stories, I'm certain there are cities south of that.
Uh-huh.
Certainly. What do you wish to know? Junktown lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From stories, I'm certain there are cities south of that.
Okay. What do you have? A knife and some caps, that's it? Okay. Okay, Diablo.
Certainly. What do you wish?
Gonna go talk to Roslo, I guess. These are just people. Look at this guy. Hey, can I talk to that dog? You see a dog. Can I do nothing? Oh, another dog. Okay, before I go to Roslo, let me check out this little hut here. See if there is anything. What is this? Hey, get back here. A crude but effective toilet. Oh, God. If I knew... Hey, Roslo. I need healing. Not too much. Okay. And how such a large creature can even be possible, or even radiation, is beyond me. You still seem well educated. What are you doing here? Anything else? They seem to be sensitive to light, nocturnal. If you could get a sample of their poison, especially the venom production sac located in their tail, I could create an anti-venom. Thanks. So, if I go to my Pip-Boy status, Shady Sands, stop the red scorpions,
Can I talk to him again? Okay. Dr. Morbid in Junktown taught me some, and just because we live in stone huts does not mean we are less intelligent or educated. Have a nice day. Okay, maybe I shouldn't ask anything, everything that's on the screen. Let's see if this guy will have anything else to say.
Greetings. What may I help you with this fine day? Shady Sands is much like a family. The gardens are on the south side. The Brahma pens are north, although the smell is, I fear, quite... We are small. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Please hurry and...
Okay. I wonder if Ian will help me. Hey, Ian. Can you help me out a bit? Your experience would be useful. Tempting offer. Since this place gets boring, tell you what, standard rates 100 caps and you got a deal. No, I don't think so. Come back when you have some caps. Oh, you motherfucker. Tell me about the raiders. Red scorpions are very dangerous. They have a poisonous stinger in their tail, very quick. Okay. Do I really need 100 caps for this asshole? Don't know if I wanna pay that much for him. Can you give me directions? Far south of Shady Sands. It's run by several different caravan groups. Hey. Of merchants, the water merchant, the crimson caravan, and the Fargo traders. Junktown is a little south and the ways west. It's smaller but still a good place to drop in for a drink. It's overseen by a fellow by the name of Killian Darkwater, the local shopkeeper, sheriff, and mayor. Thanks. Who's Seth? Brave fire occasionally goes to the Red Scorpion Caves to kill a few red scorpions, but they always wind up coming back. There are just too many for him to fight. Are very dangerous, they have a point. Okay. So he still won't come with me? How about, all right, haha, thank you, let's go. Nice. We're convincing Ian to join your quest. That wasn't very hard. Draw your best weapon next time. I need to change what weapon you skill with. I'm a good shot with just about any sort of pistol, and I can use a submachine gun too. I also know how to handle a knife. What you got on? Can I have them for free? Nope. I'll just keep them then. Nothing for now. Let's go check out this side of the thing. How are you? Thanks. The Brahmin pens. Look at this. Good.
Oops, my phone's going off. Okay, sorry about that. Let me get back to it. You see the well? You see well. From the well. Can I repair it? You cannot repair that. Can I steal it? No. Anyway. Seems to be thriving under these conditions. Well, good on them. What is this? Desert weed. Okay, what do we have here? Good day. A Brahmin pants. I'm guessing this is it. Let's go talk to Seth and go kill some red scorpions. But first. Let me disable this thing, cause it's messing up my colors, and I don't like it. Hey Seth, take me to the Scorpion Cave, but first, let me save. Alright. Are you sure? Yes. Talk to this guy. Draw your best weapon. Okay. And equip that. Let's see how we do against the red scorpions. Okay. There's a scorpion. 43%. I want to get a little closer. Oh, too close. So shoot once. Ooh. And go back 5 paces. Okay. Do I have 20 action points? Give me that tail of yours. Thank you.
pretty sure I saw some more scorpions here. Are there? Yes. One at least. Oh, don't hit me. Thank you. 6 hit points, huh? Not bad. Nice. I didn't check one thing, and that is how much inventory room I got. It says total weight 88, but uh, 29 out of 33. So how can I see more of these? It weighs 1 pound, 1 pound, 1 pound, 2 pounds, 4 pounds. Total weight 88. But I don't know what my max is. Maybe in the character? Carry weight is 175. Okay. Good to know. And next level. No phone. Stop doing all that noise. Now, are there any scorpions in the area? All the way there, huh? Anything in these bones? Nothing. So stop the red scorpions. Does that mean kill them all or what? Oh shit. Ooh. Well, give me that tail. I bet that tail weighs a ton. Not here. Here. 108. 20 pounds. Yeah. I'm gonna get rid of those tails as soon as possible. Cause I don't need them. Oh, another scorpion. I'm not gonna risk it. He is shooting the shit out of those scorpions. So I think I'm done with getting the tails. Cause they're kind of useless, I think. Maybe they're worth something. So, anything around here? Nothing? Let me reload this. Great. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Two scorpions, huh? Hmm. What? I missed? God damn it. Gotta get him twice now. Look at all these scorpions. Can I pull one of them? Let's try it. Yeah, buddy. Hey, Ian, how about you don't go towards the scorpion? I think I'm gonna go back a little bit. Oh my god, he's punching him. Is he out of ammo? Oh my god. Hey, Ian. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, so remember to give that guy a knife. Oh my god. 50%. Nope. Now he's hitting them for some stupid damage. Is he dead? No. Severely wounded, huh? Let's try it. Nope. Ah, fuck you, scorpion. Come on. What? I shot this guy. Ah, great. He's fucking me up. Why can't I shoot him again? I got no bullets. Thank you. Okay. So, let's check out Ian. Barter. Give him the stupid knife. 40. Why do I have to barter with him? I don't want to barter with him. Okay. Get that shit in your inventory, thank you very much. And give him some bullets. How much? Two of them. 48. Nah, I'll take one back. two of these and all your caps. Maybe not. Now, wasn't there a better way to do this? Without actually trading. Should I use a steam pack? I'm at 15.
Can I use the doctor skill on me? For honing your skill, you have been poisoned. Take damage from poison. I'm honing my skills, huh? You fail to do any healing. Well, fuck it. Fuck this guy up. He fucking missed. The scorpion. Give me that tail. Nothing. Okay then, nothing it is. Is that it? That's all the map? Are there any more scorpions? Think that's it? Let's go back. This is the way out, right? I got some experience. What's this? Entrance, garden, Brahmin pen. Guess I'm going to the entrance. Our entire town is grateful to you for destroying the red scorpions. To know about this place. Watch out for them. Southeast. Okay. Let's go talk to the doctor. It's late, can't come back in the morning, but I need your help. Are you hurt? Yep. Great Brahmin, why didn't you say so? That will be 25. No, thank you. Oh my god. Can you take something in trade? In trade for what? Let's see here. This will take a little bit of time. Did he heal me for nothing? I think he just did. Okay. So, rest until morning. I need healing, I've been poisoned. Vă place?
Jesus. Okay. Let's get back to it. Okay. I have a sample. Yes, I can do something with this. Yowza. Man, this is not working. Muting the mic is not working with this program. Great. Anyway, just have to deal with those interruptions, I guess. You gain 250 experience points for helping make the antidote. Still not? Oh my god. I have a sample. Let me see. Can I get some more experience? Take a free sample. Sample. Oh, I can give them all for samples. Homebrewed antidote for poison, a milky liquid weighs 1 pound. Well, I'm making all of these. Okay, so how many stingers do I have left? 2? Yeah, I'm making another one. That took some time. Can I move now? Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's see what this guy has to say for himself now.
Ah, things are much more settled now. Raslo has been working on a cure for the rad scorpion poison, and with that, we should be able to fight what's left of them.
I destroyed the nest.
You are truly a hero. Know that the people of Shady Sands are most grateful.
Why, thank
you. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Ah, things are much more settled now. You are truly... Certainly. What junk town lies south of here? Certainly. What do you wish to know?
What do I wish to know? What is this? A spear? How much do you want for that spear? 123 caps. How much is this worth? 10? I'm selling that. I'm making an antidote, man. Goodbye. I'm not keeping that for 10 caps. That is just ridiculous. Please don't tell me to come back. No. Fuck you then, buddy. Hey Ian. Get out of the way, mate. Hi, hey ho. So, what is that? The Walking Dead? Status. Shady Sands. Nothing there. Vault 14. Find the water chip. Auto maps. Entrance. Living. Ooh, I have the maps here. Garden. Town hall. Caves. Oh, I don't want to see this. The monkey boy. Come on. Right. Well, I think I'm gonna choose but to buy that rope. She did have a rope, didn't she? didn't have a rope? Who had the rope? Please put your weapon away. Okay, thanks. Thank you. Okay. How much for the rope? 19. Okay. I'll give you a canister for it. And 6. Thank you very much. Okay. Save this shit. Let's go to Vault 15. See what we find there. And entrance. I guess this is it. You see Ian. Mm-hmm. Rats, get them. Thank you. Level up. Nice. Ooh, pick a perk. Awareness. You are more likely to notice details about people. More detailed information about them when you perform an exam. Mm-hmm. Bonus hit damage. Experience in unarmed combat has given you the edge when it comes to damage. You cause plus 2 points of damage with hand-to-hand and melee attacks for each level of this perk. Well, I don't use that. Earlier sequence. You are more likely to move before your opponent in combat. Since your sequence is plus 2 for each level of this perk. Ooh, that could be useful. Night vision. With the night vision perk, you can see in the dark better. Each level of this perk will reduce the overall darkness by 10%. I'm good. Quick pockets. You have learned to better store your equipment on your person. With each level of this perk, the AP cost to access inventory in combat is reduced by 1. Mm-hmm. You have improved your ability to see distant locations, increasing the size of explorations on the world map by 1 square in each direction. Don't really care about that. Smalltalker has learned to increase their options in dialogue without understanding what they are talking about. Each level of this perk will increase your intelligence by 1 for purpose of dialogue only. Really? Swift learner. This perk, as each level will give you an additional 5% bonus whenever you earn experience points. Well, awareness. Bonus hit damage of earlier sequence. I'm doing that. Getting this up. Science. I'm gonna get my speech up. Get that up too. Okay. think that will be it for now. Looking forward to playing this